If you're a fan of the weird, strange and true stories like me, delivered in a story format, then you've come to the right place. I will be uploading a couple times a week. If that's of interest to you, please give the like button a click and subscribe to my channel and turn on all notifications so you won't miss any of my uploads. Let's get to today's story. Was it Bigfoot? I have always been interested in the weird, strange, and true stories from an early age. This is a true story told to me when I was a young kid by my grandmother. My grandmother was born in Leedy, Oklahoma. Her parents were hardworking. She had a total of 8 siblings. 4 brothers and 4 sisters. They lived on a large farm in Oklahoma and raised horses, cows, pigs, and chickens. My grandmother was a very tough woman. She told me this very interesting story about when she was around 15 years old. Like many people growing up on a working farm in Oklahoma, she had many chores to do throughout the day. One of her chores was to go out and bring the cattle in for feeding. She said on one hot summer day in the late afternoon, she saddled up her horse and headed out to locate and bring in the cattle. She brought most of the cattle into the corral and then went back out to get a few stragglers. She went into another section of the farmland that was about 1 mile from the farm. She kept hearing a very strange and loud noise coming from a pond that she was headed to. She thought maybe a calf might be stuck in the mud or was injured. As her horse topped the rim of the pond, which was down in a valley, she saw what she thought was a black calf on the edge of the water. But she said they didn't have any black calves. About the same time she seen this strange animal, her horse got spooked and let out a loud neigh. The creature, as she called it, then looked up at her, stood up from crouching, and let out the loudest strange growl she had ever heard. She said the creature had to be at least 7 feet tall. The creature then started running away from her. About 200 yards away was their fence line, and on the other side of the fence was a thick forested area, and that's the direction the creature was headed. She started running after the creature on her horse, but the horse couldn't catch up to the creature. She said the creature with one jump scaled the barbed wire fence and disappeared in the forest, making growling sounds as it ran into the forest. She said she never heard or seen the creature after that. She never left the farmhouse again without her rifle. I asked her what would she have done if the creature stopped and she caught up with it. She said that she didn't think about that at the time. Was it Bigfoot? If you like this video, please click like, subscribe and turn on notifications. Thank you.